The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing? Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
Huh. I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's out. We're going to be able to speed up operation.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there? This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
All right, then. We are just getting our stuff together. Meteor's plates
are closed. Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Oh.
the bugger off and leave me in peace! Get out!
Fuck! You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna put it all of it? You know what Rob Nicholas does to Lutos.
The Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other one.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. What was that noise? Nothing to report. That's not right. I go and see. Seeing nothing. What the hell is going on here?
Takes us.
Is everywhere like this? Where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness!
I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh, Lord! Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God.
Was the noise. And those fucking rats are there already to eat them. Well, there has to be something I can pinch around here.
They've all been executed.
Get you out of here, too.
We're all going to hell.
Everything's gone to shit in this country. Not only are people sick, they're also poor.
Locked. Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down?
I must stay true to my faith. Remember this. Thank you.
Nothing.
Huh? Don't move. We'll be over soon.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Come on, mate. Give me a few coins at least.
No! Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
Tollis odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Lycon, come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. More bodies. That far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up.
dangerous when we keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Now, the lantern, quickly! I might be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. Yes! All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
Rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
You can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
You got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that.
The Odorous. I could try.
The Bastion, you'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
Ah!
it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be sent.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something!
That noise...
Who was it?
Away from the bridge.
Hey? This is not over, you hear? Hey! We're gonna see what we do to intruders around here.
Sanguis, this is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get healed hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
So, there you are!
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on. Come on. Be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
What? Well.
There was some noise over there.
Don't do anything stupid.
Nothing to see here. All right then.
What was that noise? I'm gonna take a look.
Don't take any risks.
Yes, finally.
Grand Inquisitor later. What's happening about the Episanguis?
Nothing.
What on earth are they doing here?
Shit. I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down.
Huh?
They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
From here.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis is a
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
And too many heretics have turned their back on him. Man's a saint, brother. A saint. So there's nothing here. All right.
I could have sworn.
Thank you.